right, we're continuing on. We're still stuck here.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
Question 1, what the hell is being so far away from me? Question 2, why are you there? Question 3, I'm gonna die because of you.
Reinforcements. Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
I hate these rampart mechs. They're annoying. Dead.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Good. And I believe we're gonna have to fight through here.
Careful. This place is falling apart.
You don't say.
Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Let me guess, power out, or maybe the elevator will stop, or something like that.
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up.
So, how up are we?
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
That's a wreck.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side.
No, you're not.
You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado. But have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this. Arya, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way now.
Nereen! Max!
For fuck's sake, why the fuck does he go in there? Do like that, go like just hide in front of the enemy. Hi, I'm Bronson, you can't shoot his head. Fucking fat ass.
Thank you.
From where did he came? I'm still gonna kill somebody right now. For fuck's sake, let this mission be over already! Finally, I did it! Finally, I got through.
Stay alive over there.
Space.
sake, I give up for fuck.
Stay alive over there.
See, this is what I hate about you. Come on, work!
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know.
No, it's not.
That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station.
So what?
Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nyrene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
Shut up!
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nyrene's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
No!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough.
Dad, fuck you too.
So be it.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
Wow, I'm so gonna kill this guy.
You okay?
Despite your best efforts to kill me, your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud him.
Yeah, fuck you.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Nope, that she hasn't. Oh, finally!
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? Why the fuck did he go like that? I'm really gonna kill something right now. That's it, I give up. Goodbye, guys.